I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
All units be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Officers needed in Koreatown.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is... No more city halls, and I meant it. You asshole! Say goodnight. All right, time to get that arm in. Time to get sweaty palms. There, got the key. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Sniper, look out!
Bombs defused. Time to deal with those snipers.
Ah! Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part. Hey, so like I was saying, tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type, but once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship, or doesn't, you've earned it.
Attacking an armored car. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. Blast contained. One more. Better hurry. Seconds. Could have done better. getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Night goon.
Okay. Even the mole people living in the sewers know about the high-speed chase between police, Spider-Man, and the demons. Once again, Spider-Man makes a bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that. But I could have been killed.
Not just... This is the problem with that masked maniac. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire shredding strips, because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.
Stable control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Care that one. One more, better hurry. Gotta hurry. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Got the blast contained. Okay, one more. Gotta move faster. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Thank you. follow that drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test?
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin Lee. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run this from the side? They think it's pain.
specials, not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Understand what private property means?
Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need webbed up.